Hey there. Here's our latest question. Hey, Auntie, I started liking one of my close guy friends a while back, but I don't want to ruin anything. What do I do? Well, a couple of things. Make sure that you don't get in the friend zone by moving towards romantic partner status. Take healthy risks and put feelers out there. So ask your crush if he wants to hang out or do something together. And then make sure you know what you want. So, if it's a committed relationship, then don't settle for being just friends with benefits or a hookup. It can help to start a journal to write down exactly what it is that you want. And then, most of all, be kind and love yourself. If you do, this shines out of you in every way possible, and it attracts the right kind of people. Thanks for writing in. Bye.